I'm so thirsty. Can I drink water from the canal?
No, you silly monkey. But we're in a city surrounded by water. It should not be difficult to find you some water to drink.
With its iconic canals and centuries-old architecture, Venice faces a unique challenge. There's water everywhere, but none of it is safe to drink. Where does Venice get its drinking water? That is actually an interesting topic. How a city like Venice, built entirely on water, manages to provide clean drinkable water to its residents. Historically, Venetians relied on a clever system of rainwater collection. In nearly every town square, you'd find a stone well, part of an intricate setup. In order to get water for the city, they started digging out large areas under the entire city and lining the walls with a thick layer of clay to make it waterproof. The space was then filled in with sand and stones. The surface was also redone with tiles that would lead the water towards each corner of the square. From here, rainwater would flow into the basin and filter through sand and stones until it reached the main well at the center of the square. To maximize the surface area for water collection, the roofs of the nearby buildings were fitted with gutters that would direct the water onto the square and into the drains. Venice then became an enormous funnel which filled more than 600 wells around the city. That all changed in 1883 when an aqueduct was built, bringing fresh water from the mainland.
So where does Venice get its drinking water today? The city now relies on two main sources, groundwater and the River Sile. Groundwater is the primary source, making up about 86% of Venice's supply.
This water is drawn from deep wells located between Venice, Padua, and Treviso.
There are between 50 and 60 wells in total, some reaching depths of 300 meters. That's nearly 1,000 feet. These wells provide a reliable and substantial source of clean water for the city. The second source is the River Sile, contributing the remaining 14% of the Venice water supply.
Water from the river is treated at the Casolaro plant near Favaro Veneto. This modern facility can process up to 1,000 liters per second, ensuring the water meets the strict Italian health standards before it even reaches a tap. Now, how does all this water get to the people? Venice has an extensive distribution network, over 1,150 kilometers of pipes in total, with about 300 kilometers running through the historic city center alone. And if you're walking around the city, you'll probably come across one of Venice's 100-plus public drinking fountains. So the next time you fill your bottle in Venice, remember that water has traveled from deep underground and from the River Sile, carefully treated and delivered to keep this floating city alive and well. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to click the like button, subscribe, and ring the notification bell to not miss when we upload a new video. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye.